she's finest, but every ever shot. Yo, this shit kinda fire. Do it, I will. If they don't mean him, then you bet your I will. If they don't mean me, then you bet your I will. Bit every gap in love for the bet your I chill. Flow, oh my gosh, where my go?
Perfect pitch.
Conte is hot
in this stadium. My name's Martin Tyler. Alan Smith, as usual, is alongside me to bring his own brand of expertise. And our featured game is from the Champions Weekend League. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, I've been looking forward to this one. So much talent out there and a lot of potential match winners. Who's going to come out on top, though?
Lucas.
Son.
Now Dries Mertens.
Ref. Yo, he literally put his ass on my ass. I mean, his finger on my ass.
Start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket.
Oh my god. Can he even pass? Militao.
He's got possession back for his team. Griezmann. Oh, he slipped his man. Can put them in front here.
Oh my god!
A really wasted opportunity.
He'd have been a popular had that not going in. Just knew if he'd have scored there.
Well, they needed a new goalkeeper, and here he is.
Yeah, it's obviously a position of big responsibility. This lad, I think, he's capable of filling the role.
Well, it is Antoine Griezmann who comes in to... Son!
Oh, my God.
His reactions there were sensational.
And in it goes. Decent distance from the punch from the goalkeeper. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Lucas. Now Tanguy Ndombele. This is Campbell.
Oh, I thought I read that shit.
Here's Conte. Tanguy Ndombele. Got his body in front of the opponent and protected the ball well. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Ndombele. He did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. Mertens, Son. Mertens. Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here.
Damn.
That is a decent tackle. Cuts it out nicely. Now it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award.
Damn.
Conte. Here's Roberto Carlos.
Nice.
That did look a dangerous attack until the interception.
That's my bad.
Son. Lucas. Tries the shot here. Needed to be brave, and he was. He's intercepted at just the right time for his team. Mertens. Taking on the defenders. That's the way to win the ball back. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Trying to slip it through. It comes out off the goalkeeper. Mertens. Lucas. Song. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now.
Damn.
Son has given it away here. Here's Mertens.
Damn.
Interception hit. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept that.
Damn.
Semedo.
Damn, I read that shit again too.
Dembele. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Damn.
Dembele.
Good shit, Conte. Damn, I didn't even play
really
it there.
To read the intention of the pass. He can put them in front.
Nice.
To the rescue, and how? Lucas.
Damn, bro, what the
he's
fuck?
Back in the striker.
You guys reading me like a fucking book?
Yeah, look at that possession. It has been a cagey affair so far. Quite often in these kind of matters, it does open up as the game goes on. Will that be the case here?
Dembele. Fellon Mendy. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Son.
Damn, bro, this guy turns like a fucking truck.
Now Tongi Dombele. Roberto Carlos with the ball. Griezmann. Mertens. Now Dries Mertens.
Oh my god, Sol Campbell.
Roberto Carlos. Tongi Dombele.
Nice, Militao.
Oh, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Griezmann. It's a good ball.
Oh, good ball.
And the goalkeeper can take charge now.
Come on, Makut.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. Guided through. So. Oh, it's a great goal! The first goal, it's 1-0. Son only knows one way to play, and that's to really go for goal. Off he goes here.
Damn,
last
son.
At 1-0.
What is this guy playing on? Yeah, he's such a fucking pussy, bro. Of course you're gonna be parking the bus, you fucking virgin ass. Fucking piece of shit. I am stressed out. I am very stressed out.
Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here.
Bro, you get fucking so much pussy.
Eder Militao. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. This is Campbell. Semedo.
This man literally has his whole fucking team defending.
Dembele. Pulls it back rather than crosses. Lucas! Saved, but not decisively.
Are you serious? Come on.
With 45 minutes gone, Alan, the first 45 minutes for this new club, how do you think he's done?
Yeah, shaking his head. He hasn't got himself a goal. Did hit the woodwork and in a position where he perhaps should have done better.
I can't do anything if he has 20 players defending, bro!
Song. Lucas. Song. Really in the clear now.
He's offside.
That is a
fucking dumbass.
Goal. Ruled out here. It was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
Mendy. Allen. Lucas. Song.
I'm not playing there. I'm so annoyed. He gets the ball back. Yo, I'm acting like a fucking big baby right now.
A lot of space in behind, but they're confident with this. Son! Rebounds into play off the post. The fuck?
Griezmann. Good vision from Antoine Griezmann. It's Son who takes it on and goes for the heart of the opposition. Cuts it back well.
I should have shot, bro. I'm so fucking shit.
Beautiful work on the ball. And he's seen the shot.
Griezmann! Oh, fuck yes!
All over him because to score on your debut is great news for any player.
Bro, this guy plays like the biggest pussy. Oh my god, not even me. Not even me.
There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Won the ball capably with that tackle. Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room? Mertens. Son.
Well, let's go! Let's game. Fucking go!
In this match today, but they have really found their feet now. They found their goal power. That's the most
important Oh my god. I have never been so fucking concentrated in a game ever in my life. This guy plays like the biggest fucking bitch. I got so lucky there. I don't give a fuck.
Off we go again. 2-1. It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball. Song.
Conte, I love you, man.
Try and get the ball back now.
Ah, ref, what the hell? How's that a foul?
Just lost money. Their way in the final moments of that attack. Here's Eder Militao. Malqui. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Room for the cross.
Oh, I beat. I didn't mean to take the extra kick. Touch.
Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Mertens. Should be.
Ah, let me do my drag back.
To break up the play. Won it back
nice
with an interception.
Let me do my drag back.
Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch. Players up in support if he needs them. Son.
Oh, what a save.
What a great keeper he is. And he's a big lad and he needed every inch of his frame there.
Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
Oh, man.
Excellent challenge from the defender in his own penalty area. Pressure on, another corner. He's got the option to get in across now.
Hasn't that a foul? Hasn't that a foul?
They can be quick on the break now.
Damn, I'm about to concede.
Still going towards goal quickly. Oh, time to get the cross now.
If I would have scored that, I would have left. I mean, if you would have scored that, I would have left. I literally read that cross.
It was all there, every piece of it, until the last final piece.
Now he's getting some dirty looks off his teammates. You can understand why they did their bit.
Come on, Furlong.
Room in which to attack. Song. Mertens. Oh, they thought they were in.
Ay, Dios mío, lindo.
Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play. Griezmann given time and space out here. We could get a cross in here.
Ah, that was in. That was in.
Griezmann, Son, Conte. On to Mertens.
Give me that
corner. The referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Your take here, Alan, on the effort from Son. Corner played in. Not wanting to catch the corner, he's fisted it away from danger. Very able to get his body in the way. That's another turnover here. Maybe the cross. Mertens.
Ah, that's my fault.
That's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. 3 minutes left
of
the 90-minute match. Now Tanguy Ndombele. Ndombele. I think the cross is on.
Oh, good shit, Militao.
Defending from him.
Switch my player. Switch my player. Thank you. Oh, unlucky Song. Griezmann.
Lucas.
Oh, thank God, Lucas is shit. Good shit, all black.
Alan, Kevin Malqui.
Fuck you, kid. Suck my dick.
Well, I hope you've enjoyed the
you
game.
Play like the biggest bitch. I don't give a fuck if I'm toxic. I do not give a fuck. This man, yo, I like how you switch formation. What a little bitch. Griezmann, you fucking beauty. Fucking beautiful human being. Can we get some GGs in the chat? If you don't make the next goal, then you def hate me. I did make the goal. So, haha. Haha. Damn. Oh my god. GGs only. This man is beautiful. Griezmann. I'm playing another one. Oof, that's a good team. It's a very good team. Ben Yedder. I wanted to try him. I hear he's a fucking beast. I hear he's cracked, bro. You're cracked, bro.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. This is
Derek
Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and we've got action from the Foot Weekend League coming right up. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Well, the visitors, Derek, have absolutely been brilliant in this competition. Moving up the world rankings is surely a matter of time. Got to keep the concentration, though. Stay focused. Looking forward to today's game.
He must finish. In it goes. An early goal.
What the
no
fuck?
Wonder they're celebrating.
What the fuck?
Well, here's the replay. He didn't panic, did
he? I literally
decent
fucking tackled
strike,
him.
Good technique. Oh, bread
whatever.
And butter strike, really. But it's in the back of the net.
1-0 then.
Here we go. Another dude is going to defend. Look how many people are defending.
Griezmann. Son. Good looking sequence. It did appear
Farrah.
That they might be onto something, but not so. Rashford, then Martial, Sissoko, Dembele on the ball. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Dembele, and that's an important intervention.
Fuck this game, bro. I shot that. I fucking passed that shit like 2 years ago.
And it did.
Yeah, look along the line. Look along the line.
Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Rashford. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Ben Yedder. Rashford! And this time, it's in.
Damn.
Well, we've got a better angle of it here. He was aiming pretty high. Goalkeeper, no chance when you go that high in the net.
Well, a second goal for them here. As clean as a whistle, that challenge.
Of course he gets the ball back.
Juan Bissaka. Marcus Rashford.
Of course he gets the ball back again.
Ben Yedder. Really a very poor ball. Griezmann. Now Son. This might have potential. Now this could really lift spirits.
Let's go. Come
and
on.
A goal! Not goal over just yet. Number 10. So there we have it. 2-1. Slipshod passing. Mendy. Mertens. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. De Jong. Rashford. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Rashford. And he's made headway.
Ay, Dios mío!
Increase their advantage to 2 overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration.
Well, as we see, counter-attacking football at its purest. Superb use of pace. A fabulous goal.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. In control, Griezmann as he goes forward. Anthony Martial. Ben Yedder. Marcus Rashford. And scope for them to produce something exciting. And that was a very fine read. Possession one. Mertens. Given away.
It's insane, bro, how they don't pass my fucking ball. I'm passing. They don't fucking pass.
Son. And back with Griezmann. Sissoko. Here's Ben Yedder. Rashford couldn't keep it. Lucas with it. Terrific ball from Lucas. Son. And
the guy's back post, and you give it to the dude. Ay, Dios mío.
Juan Bissaka. De Jong. Dembele. And very deftly cut out. It might be perfectly set up for the counter attack, you know. Lucas. Mertens. Clattered away. Ben Yedder. Now Griezmann. Regained possession. Real chance. Rashford!
Damn, bro.
And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance. Well, let's see that again. Once he gets into his stride, he just strolls past players. What a lovely solo. Wonderful effort this is.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance.
Foul.
That scoreline tells you all you need to know.
Damn.
That is that for the first half.
I'm fucking
here.
Triggered. I'm tight. Fuck, man. I'm fucking tight. I'm fucking tight.
And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? Well, great read there.
Can't
to intercept.
Leave.
Rashford couldn't keep it. Possession regained by Niklas.
What am I supposed to do, my nigga, when they have fucking 20 defenders?
Here's Ben Yedder.
Look, and the ball's just landing back to him. Like, that's not fair.
Might really be able to trouble them here. Given away. Ben Yedder. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
Son. Now he must favour the cross. An authoritative challenge. We can get more details on that.
I'm not in the right state of mind right now. I'm fucking tight.
Jeff Shreves. Jeff might be able to set up the chance. Rashford. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. Dembele. Has a go. And it's gone just
I can't. I fucking can't. I can't kick the fucking ball out because of this fucking delay. I just can't play. Look, bro. I can't pass.
Rashford. That's how to rob them of possession.
I can't pass the fucking ball.
Ben Yedder. And a strong tackle.
Pass, my nigga, bro. I'm dead ass about to fucking yell my lungs out.
Will it be? And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle.
Ah, man. Man.
Rashford. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Well, it's goal after goal after goal. Just no end to this. A brilliant display.
You're shushing me now.
Let's have another look at this. He wasn't expecting the ball, but when it comes to him, he chooses early to volley it. What a finish.
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Now Mertens has offered himself as the runner. Robbed them.
He keeps on getting the fucking ball back, man.
Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent.
I'm fucking tackling him. And he's just, you know, the fucking game is like, you know what? You don't fucking deserve the ball. You don't deserve shit.
Individual brilliance. Well, that's not watertight defending.
Ref, that's a foul.
Well, the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. Dembele, plenty of running room in the wide position.
How is that a foul? I got the fucking ball, man.
A big think about it. And the offense sufficiently sinister.
Ay, Dios mío, man. Dame la paciencia, por favor. Puta paciencia.
And deep into the penalty area. Completely misfired with that one. A long way off target.
Yeah, but it goes in the top corner and your hero. It's worth an effort.
Lucas. Now Griezmann. Lucas with it. On and on he goes.
Foul, ref.
The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. And the keeper grabbing hold of that free kick. The cross is on. Decided to come in from the flank.
Damn, bro. I really want to know what this guy's formation is.
Being pressed hard.
Mertens. Possession changes hands. The interception there.
I bet you this kid's like fucking 15. Pass, really. I am not playing it there. God, please fucking stop doing this shit to me. You're really testing my patience.
Of space. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in.
You're really testing my fucking patience. I'm out. I'm not playing this shit game no more. I'm not playing this shit game no more. Yeah, keep on shushing me, bro. You definitely get so much fucking pussy. Keep on fucking shushing me. Four, two, two, bro. What the fuck is that formation? Nah, I'm not gonna leave. Fuck this nigga, bro. Oh my fucking god! I'm fucking tight.
Well, as we can see, it's all about the technique. That's where the power comes from. Blistering shot.
The ball rolling again, and what has been an utterly one-sided match.
Yo, he's literally sitting back.
And a chance for him on the flank. It's with Alan. Mertens.
Look at this shit, man.
And here's Alan. And that was a very fine read. Wonderful tackle. And 5 minutes to go.
I'm fucking tight. Foul my fucking dick. The ball is right there. I literally got the fucking ball.
Sissoko.
Just run through me. You're so fucking good. Just run through me. I'm not even going to defend you.
Thank you. It's in.
Bro, I can't move my players.
Well, it's a matter of inches.
I can't fucking move my
players. It's over the bar, but it doesn't. It creeps underneath and it's in the back of the net.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now...
All these are one-touch passes, by the way.
Now Griezmann. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Son. Lucas Moura. Spot on with that tackle. The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. Crisp tackling. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here.
He's not even passing the ball. I don't even know why I'm stressing, man. I don't even know why I'm stressing over this shit. He literally just stood there and he was like, oh shit, look at the ball. It's fucking nice. Let me not pass it. Damn, yo. 4-2-2. That shit's a pussy-ass formation. The Mad King. Yep, he definitely made me mad. I used to know this girl. She used to dance. She used to live in my mind. Been playing my heart. I used to know this girl. Oh man. And then show me the proof. Well, she don't dance no more. She don't dance no more. No, she don't dance no more. Say she don't dance no more. So I don't need. Fucking tight, man. I almost don't even want to play another one. It's just so fucking unplayable. Look, the game is not even loading. That
that shit was fucking annoying. Let me check that shit out. If that shit works, bro, that shit's a fucking scam.
She don't got no more. That's how all my personalities are gonna defend you.
That was funny.
Que la familia. This guy's Brazilian, isn't he?
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason
Why
to believe
connected?
This will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And we've got action from the Foot Weekend League coming up for you. So many storylines, Lee.
Thank you, Derek. Really looking forward to today. A chance for the host to move up those world rankings. The fans are on their side, playing some great football. More to come, I feel.
Others in the vicinity. Mendy. And here's Alan. Lucas. Conte. Mertens. Just unable to get his cross beyond the first defender. Clearing the lines, and so it will be a corner now. He could pick out a teammate. Mertens. Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. And we're looking at a player who seems to be at the peak of his powers now, Heung-min Son. In what way might he contribute today, Lee?
Well, we say to each other in the back four, don't give him a yard because he will score. Don't give this lad half a yard. He's such a great finisher.
Conte. Mendy. Very comfortable when in possession. Bernard with it. Here's Ndombele.
Nice.
Straight down the throat of the opposition. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Conte. And now Alan. Well, he's outplayed and outthought him. Bernard with it. Crespo. Bernard. Surely! And a goal it is!
Oh my god, bro! I'm fucking defending well. And it just fucking goes through.
Tactics have got to change.
A delicious piece of skill. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here.
Yo!
Strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in.
He's not gonna tackle him.
Well, that is how to run.
Switch, my motherfucking player.
Mertens. Really, a very poor ball.
Crespo. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Short corner favored. Ndombele. Possession lost. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Here's Ndombele. The master of perfect defensive positioning, Conte. Firing it towards goal. Well, body in the way. Son. Mertens. Lucas. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Lucas Moura. This attack looks highly promising. And the ball's gone.
I read that.
Can they hit on the break? Doucouré. Bernard. Can't miss.
I'm done. I'm not playing no more today. I'm not.
Two goal cushion now.
I'm not.
And the lead fully merited. It's going their way. 2-0.
Pass the ball, my nigga, bro.
And that was a very fine read. Yes, man. Son. And a very good challenge. Crespo. A real struggle to contain him. Lucas with it. Son. Son. What a shocking pass, really.
Damn.
They've regained possession. Son. Son. Griezmann. Son. And now Alan. It's still alive. And that is offside.
What? I read that shit.
Well, great read there to intercept. Slipped through by Lucas.
Come on, let's go.
And there it is. Still life left in this game. And they have the momentum now. Well, 2-1 it is here. Griezmann gets himself into the attacking third with the ball at his feet.
No one's inside.
To nullify the opposition. Mertens. Well, he was in the right place to intercept.
Nice contact.
The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Lucas with it. Now Griezmann might be able to get in behind the defense.
Ah, good defending.
Really good reading of the game to win possession back. A chance then for the respective manager.
Yo, Brian, is it time to put your clothes in the dryer?
Tense battle so far, and now the second half is underway. Lucas with it. Son. He might be able to carve something.
Ay, Dios mío.
They've got it now. What can they do? Textbook defending inside the box. Here's Ndombele. Not much time to make up his mind.
Switch my player! That's offside. Please tell me he's offside.
As an
Thank
attacking
you.
Player, you rather hope you'll get the decision in your favour, but offside here.
Yeah, the defence got that spot on, and so did the linesman.
No, he read me like a motherfucking book. Than that. I read him too, but this guy didn't fucking tackle him. No way. I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. Looking very bright for them now. I read that shit too, bro. Come on.
Well, that's a tale of four
goals. This is just not my fucking day.
3-1 it is. Mertens.
Exactly what I wanted to do,
using
game.
All his defensive acumen to cut it out. Pulls it back.
Of course his defender's gonna block it. You know why? Because this game is fucking against me. Always. Fucking beautiful game. Beautiful fucking game.
Nelson Semedo has it.
Look at that. I'm defending everything he's doing.
Couldn't keep the ball.
Ah! Don't make me fucking yell.
Useful looking position, you've got to say. It was a fine looking attack, but now they've given the ball away.
I'm about to sell my whole fucking team.
Might really be able to trouble them here. It's there for him. And Jan Oblak.
Yo, please let me know how the fuck am I supposed to be patient with this shit game. He's gonna cut back again. Cut back one more time, come on, you know you fucking want to. Look, and I read him and he still gets the fucking ball back, man.
Crossing possibilities. Hernandez. Bernard.
A foul for taking away the ball. I'm gonna get off after this shit game.
And disappointingly, straight into the wall. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And options in the center. Well, he's outplayed and outfought him. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area.
That's my fault.
A complete miscue by the goalkeeper.
Fault.
Will there be a price to pay? Lucas. A really sumptuous ball.
Shoot! Oh my god! Please tell me you saw that shit. He didn't fucking shoot. You see how delayed this shit is? Come on, please tell me you see it.
Literally walking it over the line.
Please tell me you see it.
3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked?
You think, some people think I'm fucking joking with, like, delay. Like, it's just a bitch-ass excuse. It's not. I am so dead-ass. He didn't shoot. I literally walked the ball in because this guy didn't shoot.
Crespo. Ndombele. Well, he took care of it defensively. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Mertens. Lucas Moura, outrageously skillful. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defense? Shot attempted.
Dios mio, man. I can't do nothing when he has the whole defense there.
It's with Doucouré. And the counter looks on here. Options available.
Pass.
Well, they were clearly on the receiving end, so a free kick is next.
A big sigh for me. Here's Ndombele. That's all you're going to get.
It's
a
with Doucouré.
Cut back.
He has plenty of support. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Griezmann. Mertens. The cross is on. Conte. Can he get them level?
Let's fucking go!
This is real resilience for you, having been 2 goals down.
Let's have a look at that again. The keeper thinks he's done enough, but he hasn't. It's just gone past him. He does get a touch on it, though.
Fuck, man. Holy shit.
Side shy about shooting in this match. And now Hulk. Crespo. Well, that is how to run at defenders. And he was in the right place to intercept. Mertens never needs a second invitation to go forward. Good looking move.
Ah, man, I made an extra touch.
Bad pass.
Yeah.
And now Hulk.
Nice Kante.
And given away. Lucas Moura. Making progress.
How the fuck Fabinho catching up to you?
1 minute remaining. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. It did appear that they might be onto something, but
damn, that's
so.
My fault for trying to force it. If you score, it's completely my fault, and I won't be mad.
That's a very impressive piece of defending.
Come on, Sonny.
And victory beckons.
Ah, fuck off, Lloris.
Well,
damn, another extra time game.
Well, that's it,
that's
for
insane.
The 90 minutes, but this is not a...
Oh, man, 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 man. Yeah, yo tengo hambre. El por el sigue lavando la ropa. ¿Dónde vamos a comer?
This has the potential.
Where are you gonna go eat?
Sinews and minds.
Dead.
Tiredness can be a factor.
Aye, don't come to me saying, where are you? You didn't even tell me we're going to go eat.
Well, Derek, the tactics for both sides are simple. Attack. They're both trying to win the game, creating chances. It's a brilliant game.
Mastery of the passing game. Firing it in.
Oh my god, 65 la 14.
And no-nonsense defensive clearance.
Where's that? You guys going to Sabor Andino?
Well, so close to breaking the deadlock, but not to be. The woodwork came to the rescue, Derek.
Well, that's the kind of play you want. Oh, a nice looking pass.
Good fucking
whatever
block,
it takes
AI.
To kick them out. Here's Ndombele. Crespo has it. Doucouré. And now Hulk. And then Crespo. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team.
Damn, Doucouré. That's legs.
Here's Ndombele. Crespo. Moving forward effectively. And a strong tackle. Son.
Come on, Griezmann.
Well, they don't have the ball, but not anymore. Not giving their opponents a moment's peace. Mertens. Top class defending.
Dios mío. Nice.
Lucas Moura.
Ah, fuck. Come on. How's that a goal kick? He literally... Ah, oh, man, I'm not even going to say anything anymore. Nice. Come on.
Griezmann. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. Mertens. Mertens!
Oh my god, I can't. Oh, I read that shit.
Oh, the nice pass, not finding its
come
target.
Half time, of course
in extra time, and still...
This guy is shooketh. He is shooketh. You gonna dip with them right now too?
Yeah, they're gonna go with the car.
Alright.
Can they overcome tired legs? All it's right. The second period of extra time underway now.
Doucouré. Martinez. It's with Doucouré. Son.
Dios mio.
Son with the pass, but not what he had in mind.
Dios mio.
Doucouré. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Son. Now Griezmann. Moving into the advanced position. Martinez. Robbed them.
This man was literally not even running.
Well, you've got to try to make it a bit more difficult for your opponent, the mat. He takes aim.
Hi, Dios mio. Can you hit it a little bit softer? Like, because that shot was a little too fucking hard. It almost fucking broke the goalie's hand.
He's given it straight to the opposition. Martinez.
Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go.
Well, here's the replay. What a time to score, Derek. You've got to believe they're going to be home and hosed now. Senior players talk to the youngsters. The game is nearly over.
Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Lozano.
Nice, Conte.
A master of perfect defensive positioning. Conte.
Dude, why aren't you running?
You've got to keep the ball a bit better than that.
Nice, Griezmann.
There's an example.
Yo,
of
this guy is not
it.
Running.
Samuel Umtiti.
Switch my player.
And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time.
Oh my god, that was going to be
such a nice
play. Son with
the pass, but not what he had in mind. And scope for the cross.
Haha. Well, he gave up. Him.
Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure a victory. Corner kick played in and punched away.
GG, man. Suck my fucking dick.
That is the end of the story. The home fans are certainly...
All right, I'm going to go out to eat... I'll text you, baby, okay? Alright, GG's.